Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to fix EAFC 24 DirectX error. So let's get started. Before doing anything else, update the GPU driver to fix the DirectX error on EA Sports FC 24. Right click on the start button to open the power users menu and then click on the device manager. Then double click on the display adapters category to expand it. Then right click on the GPU driver and then click on the update driver. Then click on the search automatically for drivers and finish the process and restart your PC. Now, the another way is to reinstall the latest DirectX runtime libraries. To solve the DirectX runtime error on FC24, reinstalling updating is one of the most effective methods to try. So, firstly, visit the DirectX runtime download page and download the installer. Run the download installer and follow the on-screen steps to install it and restart the Windows. So that's it. By following the steps, you should be able to troubleshoot the error. So that's it, guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.